Lisa revealed on Knowing Brothers that she has a crush on an actor, Gongyo. She wasn't shy about admitting it and even said he is her idol type after watching him act in Goblin. She likes him so much after seeing Goblin and she hopes to meet him soon. He even sent her an autograph. He was pretty shy and frustrated to hear that she has a crush on him.